What it do, homies? It's your boy Dave, and I'm back today. I'm late, but I finally arrived. It's the Pendium new song, A Piece of the Action. How I play on words. Funny. Anyways, we got old Oxygen on here, always making them awesome, amazing beats. Five Nights at Freddy's. Let's go ahead, shut up and turn it up.
Gregory, it looks like you are trapped here in the Pizzaplex until morning.
Animation's crazy.
To survive the night, you are going to need a kick-ass 80s action anthem.
Yes.
That is not a show program I can provide.
Synthwave.
But there is someone who can.
Props to the animator. Big props. Animator, the 3D modelers. Big props, man. This ain't easy. I used to teach it. Hold on, bro. You done went the whole nine yards here. He's even got the paint. Oh, he's done transported us. We got some, ladies and gentlemen, synthwave. I'm ready. As soon as you heard those toms come in, you already knew it was about to go down. Let's get it. Trip top to dock in the park and your tiles twist of vibe. Love that anymore. Those little vocal performances anymore. I love when they kind of go outside of like the harmony to like, you know, like sometimes you hear when somebody is singing and it will stop and just kind of talk randomly, or not talk randomly, but talking to like a monotone voice and everything. But given that, I love those small differences, right? Because it contributes to the overall feeling that they're trying to set while you're listening to this. Haunting, scary, and everything. Of course, it's a song, so there's melody. You got all these melodies and everything, but those little breaks in between that to kind of drive that whole haunted type of feel. Love that. The power is down, you can't bear anymore. When it's tick on the clock as you're checking your watch, and the chicken is watching you hungry for gold. Oh, the fun that's in store. Come get a pizza action. You want a pizza action. So I'm going to tell you something. I didn't necessarily care much for 80s music or synthwave, but the person who made me care for it or start diving into it, and you guessed it, it was The Weeknd. When he started producing some of that stuff, I was like, yo, this sounds absolutely amazing. And I've produced a couple of tracks myself in a more synthwave type of action. It is so much fun to play around. I really, really love the sound. Also, Stipendium is just very, very talented. No matter what they do, very, very talented. Set design. Oh,
vacation. Now maybe you could say of some violations, but it's not since Thursday we've had strangulations. The concussors are in, the ball pit's been cleaned, and gallery's ready to tear up the scene. Axie's got the rack that's just got to be seen. Just as soon as Chica cleaned out the canteen, the cry of the band as we drag up the band. Now the time is at hand for the titans to jam, cause it's tiny and cramped where you're hiding with Fanny. Won't find you in cramped inside a leading man. When you get stoned by Gator.
Yo, this has gotta be the stipendium's, like, one of their greatest vocal performance, to be able to sing like a breath control, right, singing from that, and to be able to put that much emphasis in, and if even at they even have the grit in there, come on now, come on, you gotta appreciate it. That long little string all done in one take, whew, sheesh, come on now. There it is again. Solo time.
Darkness falls across the mall, and metal mascots stalk the halls, more murderous with each defect. Huh. And out to prowl the pizza plex, and whomsoever shall be found by starved hordes that roll around must then escape the bunny's wrath, or rot inside a stomach hatch.
Thriller. I have a mind to think that even a bit of the chord progression is even the same. I don't know if that's what you were going for, Stipendium, but even the voice sounds like it did in Thriller. I think this whole entire part was an ode to that. Right? Or am I tripping?
The air is filled with pungent reek of robots oiled in pizza grease, and terrors bathed in neon light are on the hunt to grab a bite.
That seals it. Oh, amazing. Amazing. Production go dummy. Come on now. Love this.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting
wonderful.
The Fazbear Pizzaplex Stupendium Takeover event, and we hope you enjoyed the show.
And here it is, right? Every Stupendium song, they always incorporate the end title into the theme of the song. That's an extra effort right there. Way more effort than what I put in my end screens.
Show. Stoops and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next month after a few weeks of scheduled vacation.
Well
We'd
deserved.
Like to give an extra special
well
Fazbear
deserved.
Thank you to all of our Patreon superstars for hosting your parties here tonight, as well as Dakota, our superstar animator.
Yes, Dakota, yep. Yeah. Everybody clap it up for Dakota. This is one man, she, I'm not sure, but one person did all this. Skill.
Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given a playlist of more songs, customer feedback
awesome.
Forms for your comments, a like button pinata for you to smash, plus the option to subscribe and ring the bell for updates on all of our upcoming parties.
Bro, even the room and the reverb is on point. Not only the room, but the reverb, that airy space, right? It sounds like an arcade, but I feel like it also could be in like the skating rink.
And be sure to check the gift shop on your way out for
gift
our
shop.
Fantastic new A Piece of the Action merchandise. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
Absolutely amazing, man. Sorry that took so long to do a reaction to it. You know, I've been I sometimes I get lost in the weeds with how many stuff that I cover, but I'm so glad I took the time to cover this, because this, I think this is definitely one of your best songs. Production, the vocal performance, the set design, the the solo, everything was amazing. All right, y'all, that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed the content, leave a like and subscribe. Dave's out.